We see the 44 rolling slowly.
No damage.
That's Brian Scott right up against the wall.
Scott loose, came around on him, but no contact. This one, if you're driving the 18 car and you're in the chase, this is not what you want to see. A car spinning out right in front of you. Nice job.
Up. I'm coming now. Gap it.